2-2 the count, and they're still not holding Whit Hunt at first base. And he goes, and the pitch is hit to deep right field. And that's why they think someday he'll be the starting first baseman. Well into the upper deck.